Want me to blow for you?
Showtime!
No, cook two. One for mañana. Si.
Los hago todos.
Si. Because it's not going to last that long. We've been in and out the refrigerator. We might as well just do it. I need these vegetables up in my piece. Okay, let's see what she's going to do. She put her pork on. That's what's most important to her. Pork. As Junior would say.
Hit that like button, subscribe, and share the video.
Teach your own. Teach your pork. Teach your pork.
No, necesito
oil
para chicharrón. No.
Yeah, I know.
Agua.
Yeah, I know. Got enough. Using it already. Oil in it. I already got enough oil in it. I know. Let's see as it goes on. It's early right now. See, so seasoning the skin. I don't always see that people seasoning both sides or seasoning the skin side. I don't see how it tastes. This is an easy meal. Fish, vegetables. I don't know what she's gonna do with her pork.
Me gustan mucho las especias. Son ricas.
We gonna see.
¿Sabes cómo queda? Salmón con finas hierbas. Sí.
Thank you. chiquito. Veggie vale.
Sí.
Muy grande.
Muy grande.
Sí.
Mejor rayada. Así.
No, no. There's more. Mice because it's not going to last that long.
Más chiquito. Así.
Been all on top of the cooking because I'm a little tired and ain't been here before. I think I might get greedy and eat both of those pieces of salmon. What's this?
No, I can't.
Chicharrones?
Sí.
Yes, she knows what she's doing. Zoe's eating good and Zoe's eating healthy. That's all y'all need to know. Why is it so dark, this camera? Is this camera just dark or is it in the wrong setting? Something ain't right. Well, I was charging the new iPhone, the new DJI 3, because I forgot to charge it when I got back, so I went to the 2, and it's a big difference. For some reason, this one is heating up very fast as well. I mean, it's been recording for about 20 minutes straight, so. But when the food comes out, I'm about to go get the other camera. But it was halfway. Charge, so I got a few more things to do there. I got a mirror today. I got another fan. We're just trying to get things together. Your brother thinks he's gonna stay. What you think of things? Oh, you want that there? I'm about to put all my alcohol there.
Sí, pero con los frascos, porque
mucho alcohol is gonna go right there.
Porque así no.
No.
Estaba abierto.
I'm going to night and day. Unless the settings got changed on this camera. I don't know, but it looks like trash next to the new one. Yeah, the light is so much better with this camera. It definitely improved on it, the sensor. Ready? The food is gonna be good. Pinky's making me salmon with stir-fried vegetables. I'm trying to eat well, but contrary to that, she made herself chicharron. That's like super fried pork that she loves. She loves that type of stuff. I guess it's the culture here, you know. It's the culture here. They love their pork and their beef. You know, it's the culture. Cotura. Mucha chicharrones. So let's see what that plate looking like when they come over here. Sorry, I haven't been talking the whole time. Yeah, that's that chicharrones. Yeah, that's it's popping. Caca. Yeah. She can't. Even. Hugo. No, agua.
Agua.
Si. I should have got some vino. Pa, pa. Chicharrones. No vegetables for you? Vegetables for you? Chicharrones and queso?
Chicharrones y...
Solo?
Aguacate.
Oh, sí. Yeah, I want avocado too. okay. Okay. Hold it, hold it, hold on. Hold it up. Hold it. I can take a picture. Smiles. Okay. So here we go. We got the
acalorado.
Acalor?
Sí.
Let me blow it up. Want me blow for you? Yeah, I like that one, right? Okay, I got this big piece of salmon, like the big piece of chicken.
Sí.
And I'm gonna wait for Pinky to come with her chicharron and avocado. And then we're gonna eat. I ain't gonna compare. Why would I compare when I'm just a happy man getting cooked for?
Pescado.
You gotta know how to work the avocado. The difference if you
¿De dónde es el aguacate? ¿De dónde es el aguacate? De México.
¿México?
Sí. ¿O dónde?
Everywhere.
El aguacate. Originario.
I don't know. Todo el mundo.
Partes.
Yeah, avocados everywhere. Thailand, America, Mexico. I don't know if it originates somewhere. You know what? Siri, where did the avocado originally come from?
The answer I found is United States of America.
What? Hold on. She must not heard me. Siri, where did the avocado plant originate?
I found this on the web.
Okay. The Wikipedia says the avocado. The avocado is a medium-sized evergreen tree in the laurel family. Laurocase. It's a native in the Americas and was first domesticated in Mesoamerica more than 5,000 years ago. Then, as now, it was prized for its large and unusual oily fruit. The tree-like originated in the highlands
in
South Central Mexico. See, you're right. In Mexico, the avocado original.
Yo sabía.
Yeah,
you
was right.
Mexico.
Part of North America.
Más aguacate.
Sí, sí. Okay.
Sal.
Sí. Okay is enough. Okay. Yes, I need some sal. Por favor. La and she made it even more decorative. So now it looks even more healthy. Go ahead and get your chicharrón so we could eat. Smelling up the whole house with that. Let me close the bedroom. I don't want the whole house smelling like pork. Y'all know I don't even deal with the swine. Burning up the house. Probably gonna ruin the pans cooking that pork. Look at that. She don't know how to make that pork. And then she gonna cook with the juice, she told me. It's nasty. We better clean that up. Better clean that up, girl.
Sal para el aguacate.
She got her chicharrón. I can't even try it. I know some of y'all know about that. That's just not, I don't do the pork. She cooked that thing up and fried them little bits of chicharrón. Chicharrón. She ain't playing. That's what keep your booty little fat. It goes all to your culo. The chicharrón.
Chicharrón.
Okay, sit over here so we can talk. While we eat. I don't even think she wants to sit down. Okay, let me try. I tried Junie's food before she cooked for me. Junie, excuse me. I'll just cut, edit. Pinky's food. Pinky cooked for me before. It was good before.
Rico.
Let's see. It's good now. What about the soda? Un fresco.
Agua.
Un fresco. The can.
Naranja.
No. Otra. That girl's too much.
Tu nevera
está mala. No, otra.
¿Parece?
Soda. No, your other one.
Agua con gas.
Fresco.
Soda?
Sí.
Soda pink.
twice a day. I don't know my limit.
Bean soda.
Early I had a grilled chicken and salad. Now I'm eating this, I gotta work hard tomorrow. Work fast. Work hard in the gym. What an appetite. Look at this crunching, crunching, crunching. It's crunchy as hell. What do you like that? Y'all hear that?
Delicioso. Chicharron.
Okay, we'll make you look small.
Chicharron crocante.
God bless you. Okay, that's it. The food is delicious. Behind the scenes on Patreon. I'll let you busy. When I say busy, I mean bizarre. Ain't nobody turning down nothing but their collar over here. Place is empty. Now that we're taking care of that type of business, see if Pinky hit me with a little Patreon move before we get out of here. Yeah.
La carne sí, toda la carne pura. El aguacate también. ¿Qué no me gusta? No carbohidratos.
I'm sure you like sausage too. Ate it down to the last drop. Sure, right.
Yeah.
Damn. I ate all my food too. But she's much smaller than me. She's still getting it. Where does it all go? ¿A dónde va toda la comida?
¿Qué?
¿Dónde?
¿Dónde va la comida? Sí, porque aquí no.
Let me see you take that thing off. Yeah, I'm gonna need a dance today with that.
Mi aceite. Para hacer los huevos.
¿Sí? gonna cook eggs with that bacon juice?
Natural, desierto.
She gonna cook her eggs with that bacon juice. God bless her.
Pero, el tuyo sí, de...
Clean it up.
Smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe.
Are you not entertained?